A missing persons case tonight becoming a murder case with a dramatic SWAT team takedown.
We are filing charges of aggravated murder, aggravated kidnapping, obstruction of justice, and desecration of a body.
The suspect, 31-year-old Ayula Ajahi. Police say he and Mackenzie Lewick had been texting on June 17th, just before meeting up at this Salt Lake City park around 3 a.m. Ajahi's online profiles claim he works in IT, was a contractor for Goldman Sachs, and spent 6 months in the Army National Guard.
A manhunt is underway following the mysterious death of an American university student.
This could be the most important scientific discovery ever.
Turn it off!
I've done this for you. It's all for you.
You said this was impossible. Why are you doing this?
Imagine being able to call a dead relative or an ancestor.
Can you believe this kind of interfacing is possible?
Some sort of electronic frequency?
You realize the implications here are potentially manslaughter.
Shut up! Shut up!
Big trouble.
There is no heaven. It's just a crowded waiting room of souls. And it's getting bigger and bigger.
Just one station there Friday afternoon when 23-year-old Devon Fuller is booked into the Broward County Jail. His alleged victim, a blind student. Police say he grabbed her once outside, then again inside.
It was at that point where the offender put his arms around her, grabbed her around the waist, and began to just touch her in her private areas. The
student was at a disadvantage, unable to see, and they say her attacker took full advantage. Police arrested him Friday. He now faces several charges. Other students say it's a good reminder. Try to never walk alone.